The Columbus Discoverers looking for their first win of the 2020-2021 season and the first win of the Jordan Hitchcock era. The new head coach this year for Columbus as they travel up Highway 81 to take on their rival Norfolk Panthers. Columbus got out to a great start in this one, thanks in large part to the play of guys like Ian Libby. Great take to the rack, banged it up and in. Nice defensive play there by Brody Mickey. The steal and the finish at the other end as Columbus led this one 23-12 after the first quarter. We go to the second quarter as Columbus continues to stay in the advantage. Nice pass from underneath by Tayden Bell. Back up top for Ian Libby, who knocked down the three-pointer. Columbus still in the lead, but then Norfolk tried to make a comeback of its own as Sean King with a nice run-out bucket off the pass from Calvin Herman. And then Herman, a deep three-pointer, would be nailed by the stellar Norfolk senior who had 28 points on the evening, averaged 26 a game this year, and another fantastic night for the Panthers. But no one else had a fantastic night tonight. Tayden Bell hits a three-pointer there, one of a handful of threes that the Columbus junior would hit in this one. Off the miss, offensive rebound, and put back by Bell, who finished with 24 points on the night as Columbus. Every time Norfolk was making a run, Columbus was able to find an answer. But Herman, though, trying to keep his team in the ballgame. Little floating jumper in the lane, knocked it down. You go now to the second half. Columbus still in the lead. It's Ernest Hausman on the take. Hausman, though, is blocked by Colton Price. Price would then hit a three on the other end, but Columbus still able to stay on top, stay in front, thanks to another three-pointer by Bell as he fires up the Columbus fans who were in attendance at Norfolk Senior High. Now Garrett Esch on the attack. Got it to go. Garrett Esch was all over the place tonight for the Columbus Discoverers as they stay in the lead. Norfolk trying to make a comeback attempt. Reed Stoltz got it to go, and a foul. Norfolk, a last-ditch effort in the fourth quarter to come back in this one, but the Discoverers able to hold off the Panthers. Nice pass underneath to Tayden Bell, who finishes the game off as the Discoverers win their first game of the season with a 67-64 victory over the Norfolk Panthers.